that nexus of climate and health, I think, is incredibly important. The temperatures in cities around the world are terrifying. The impacts don't impact everybody equally. We need to think about solutions that improve the livability of communities. I am Lucy Hutyra, and I'm an environmental ecologist. I study greenhouse gases, particularly carbon dioxide, methane, water vapor, and look at how those move between plants and the land and the atmosphere, and how development and land use alter those. Cities occupy about 3% of the global land, and that 3% of land is where about 75% of our fossil fuel emissions occur. As we're thinking about mitigating climate change, cities are a key place to look. Many models had previously thought of cities as this giant emitting source of greenhouse gases, but plants in cities function differently. The trees grow faster, they are storing more carbon, and they are releasing less carbon from the soils. The plants in the city are more productive, tree for tree, than we would have expected based on decades of measurements in more rural contiguous forest environments. And that's because the trees that you have located in cities are in small fragments. They have more light, they're not competing with neighbors, they have more nutrients in the form of reactive nitrogen coming from tailpipes, they have more CO2, they're effectively being illuminated and fertilized, and they're growing faster. We really need to understand not just cities as an emission source, but how much of those local emissions are at least being taken up temporarily by the trees. What I've really been striving for is to find ways to have the information that city planners need available so that they could make better decisions that improve the livability of our cities.